And now, coming to you live from Los Angeles, California, it's Dick Clark's American Trainwreck Awards, celebrating the most embarrassing moments in American entertainment. Please welcome your hosts, Diana Ross and Anna Nicole Smith.
Award winner, Mickey Rourke.
Hey, Mickey, what do Wild Orchid and American Pie have in common?
What, who wrote this? No, I'm not reading this.
The nominees for Male Trainwreck of the Year are Nick Nolte, Malibu DUI, Tom Sizemore, Beating Up Ladies, President Bush, Iraq.
And the train wreck is... Where's the envelope?
This is fun!
Your dress.
What?
Your dress fell off.
Huh?
You're naked.
What?
Your dress fell off.
Huh?
Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Danza.
Yeah, how you doing? It's me, the boss. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. When they asked me to be a presenter at the American Trainwreck Awards, they said, what gives? Why me? If you want someone that knows about train wrecks, you should call Amtrak. Just joking around. Take it easy. Don't write a letter. I'm here to introduce two musicians whose music is so vastly different that bringing them together is what the Trainwreck Awards is all about. Performing Toby Keith's hit song, It Ain't Rape If You Know Her. Please welcome... Toby Keith, Josh Groban, and some special guests.
Bought her a tequila, he bought her a beer. They jumped in his truck, extended cab in the rear. He said, come on, baby, get out of that dress. She said no, but sometimes no means yes. Sometimes no means yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Indiana Pacers and the Detroit Pistons. Still to come, Brigitte Nielsen and Flava Flav, Nick Carter's mom, and Sybil Shepherd.